Okay, here's an issue that's being faced with the new CR10S Pro. I have it up to temperature. Let's see if I can capture that. Alright, we're up to temperature. When I go to feed, I do not see the extruder turn. So, to show this, nothing on the extruder. No movement. Same. Gotta get this here. While hitting extrude, no movement. Filament in. Only oozing. Hit it one more time. No movement. So to test, I took an old extruder that I have, unplug original extruder, pause for just a sec.